Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter Windows Explorer high power usage on your computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the Power Troubleshooter. Right click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the System tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select Troubleshoot. Select Other Troubleshooters. Corresponding to the Power Troubleshooter, click on Run to invoke the same. The next solution is to restore your power plan settings to default. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command powercfg.cpl and hit Enter. This will open the Power Options window. Click on Change Plan Settings. Select Change Advanced Power Settings. Click on Restore Default Plan Settings. Then select Apply, finally click on OK. The next solution is to re-enable or reinstall your battery drivers. Search for Intel Driver Update Utility in the Bing search bar or Google search bar. Open the same. Then search for Intel Driver and Support Assistant, and after that download the tool and run it to update all the drivers, including the battery driver. The next solution is to set your PC for best performance. Search for the word performance in the Windows search bar and click on this option to adjust the appearance and performance of Windows. Then you'll find this option to adjust for best performance. Select this, click on Apply and then on OK. After this, you can check for updates and install the most recent Windows updates. Right click on the Start button and select Settings from the window. Go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select Check for Updates. The last solution will be to repair corrupted system image files. For this, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. Type the command CMD. While pressing Shift, hit Enter to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space /scan now and hit Enter to invoke the SFC scan. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.